This is 1942 John D'Angelico A-style mandolin, which is very nice.